So a lot of people keep asking, why don't I use genuine Apple batteries? The answer to that is quite simple. They don't exist. The genuine Apple batteries that most repair shops get aren't actually genuine. The manufacturer just printed the Apple logo on. Can you guess which one of these are non-genuine? Obviously this one, but this one too. You can literally just wipe off the logo. Now it's not an Apple battery. The reality is, some of these are actual original batteries. Manufacturers will sell them on the side and sell them to Apple. But you never know which one is actually genuine and which one is just a cheap knockoff.